Boys and Girls Clubs works with the NRF Foundation and the RISE Up program because it gives our kids a leg up. Many youth right now, especially during these challenging times, have not had the opportunity to connect with professionals to guide them, to give them these opportunities. So it was just a natural fit for us to be a part of it.
What excites me about retail is what it offers for me.
Kohl's is proud to partner with the NRF Foundation with the RISE Up program in Milwaukee with the Boys and Girls Club. We've been doing it since 2019, and it's just truly something we're really proud to be a part of.
Retail is a pretty big thing all over the world. Get into this program and also learn about it because it gives a lot of skills.
You learn a lot just from talking to people, talking to customers, and seeing how they move.
The NRF Foundation and the Boys and Girls Club have partnered together to help students acquire the skills needed to land a job in retail and to advance into promising careers.
Giving back is part of our DNA and our culture. You know, we're really excited to have these kids here today and really teach them about the different roles that they could have at Macy's.
It takes a lot of behind the scenes to run a retail store just like Macy's. It takes multiple different roles and different people to put together the store as one.
When we learned about RISE Up from BGCA, I went through the curriculum, I looked at it, and I really liked it because it's not just PowerPoint. It is not just teaching the kids about the knowledge. This includes real life experience.
The RISE Up curriculum really helped our young people gain exposure to the retail industry and really gave folks a better understanding of what to expect in the retail industry, some of the skills that are going to be necessary to be successful in retail. And the American Express folks did a fantastic job.
One thing that I learned from the NRF RISE Up program was to write a professional resume that I can use for different jobs.
This program kind of helps build their skills so they're able to be out in the workforce at an earlier age, to pursue a field in retail, to pursue kind of just different options as they're kind of navigating high school.
I have taken many statistics class, personal finance classes, and they teach you theoretical, but they never teach you real world applications. And I really like that this program allowed me to see how I would implement these ideas in real world situations.
I always believe that it's a wonderful opportunity for you to be able to leave your mark with students. The RISE Up program is a great example of an initiative that fulfills just that.
It allows students, one, to see that they can make a career out of this. I don't think students ever saw a connection there.
One of the things that we love about the Boys and Girls Club is that they're for advancing their students, making sure they're equipped with the resources they need.
We met professionals that spoke to us about the retail industry and how they started from a really small position and they ended up getting a really big one.
They started their own business.
It's really inspiring to see how much you could do in such an industry.
The lessons that we teach in Boys and Girls Clubs all over the world were implemented right here. The opportunity for our kids to connect, the opportunity for our kids to lead out, to explore, those are all the things that we desire. And what better way than having a partner with NRF?
I love that you care about our teens. I love that you came up with a curriculum like RISE Up. I just believe this is the beginning and the sky is the limit.